Ivan and Agnieszka. The promise we make each other today is serious, because it will bind you together for life in a relationship so close and so intimate that it will profoundly influence your whole future. That future with its hopes and disappointments, its successes and its failures, its pleasures and its pains, its joys and its sorrows, is hidden from your eyes. You know that these elements are included in every life and are to be expected in your own. And so, not knowing what is it for you, but trusting in God's companionship, you take each other through the best and worst of what lies ahead until death. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intentions as you commit yourselves to each other forever. Ivan and Agnieszka, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other marriage? Will you love and honor each other as a man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept each other loving with your God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church? Since this is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent for God and His Church.
I, Ivan.
Take you, Agnieszka.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times.
And in bad.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in...
I will love you. And honor you.
All the days of my life.
Ja, Agnieszka.
Biorę Ciebie, Iwan, za męża.
I ślubuję Ci miłość.
Wierność.
I uczciwość małżeńską.
Oraz że Cię nie opuszczę aż do śmierci.
Tak mi dopomóż, Panie Boże Wszechmogący.
W Trójcy Jedyny i wszyscy święci.
You have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord, in His goodness, strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has done, man must not divide. Amen. Lord, bless this release which bless your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Agnieszka,
Agnieszka,
take this ring as a sign of my love
and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. Ivan, przyjmij tę obrączkę jako znak mojej miłości i wierności. W imię Ojca i Syna i Ducha Świętego. God, the Father, sources all life and love.
Affection will be mourned while we are rejoicing. May they experience the strength and depth of God's love in their suffering. Lord, hear us.
Yes. Let's get a cheer, everyone.
tonight. Come on, everyone, let's give them a huge round of applause. Take your seats. As now, I believe we're going to do a Polish tradition. So, according to the old Polish tradition, we greet you with bread and salt, and that your home will always enjoy abundance. So, bread, ladies and gentlemen, bread and salt are the symbols of future prosperity, so that the couple will never be hungry in their lives. Furthermore, the salt is reminding to the couple that their life may be difficult at times, and they must learn to cope with life's struggles. So I think we might perform the traditional, you couldn't wait, could you? It's very enticing. Okay, cool. All right, so, and then the moment came, the shot glasses, one filled with vodka and the other filled with water. The couple doesn't know which one is which. And whoever chooses the vodka ends up being the head of the household.
Ktoś znowu mnie, czy już odnalazłem czego chcę? To przypadek stworzył plan, że odpowiedź znam. Inny ktoś doradził mi, tego chciałabym, lecz pojęcia nie ma nic. Dzisiaj wybieram cię i bez snu w całym tłumie dostrzegam, że ten, którego szukam, przecież jest to mnie. Chyba widzę, jak wygląda ci mógłby na świat.
And you instantly made me feel like I was at home. And to you, Janina, thank you for all your support, especially during preparation for this wedding. You always see the positive in any situation, and I couldn't ask for a better mother-in-law. And to you, Mum. Wonder Woman. Firstly, I'd just like to take this opportunity to congratulate you on raising such an excellent son. Good job.